Congratulations to the first artist that could have been, man. I told you I was gonna do this to this bitch ass nigga, man. This fuck nigga ain't had nothing.
Nah, that's crazy.
So, taking all these drugs got me high, that's why I'm dying slow. Put them to my back, my shooters close, I know they down to blow.
I'm a real trist, babe, I'm sipping, walk, you know I'm down to go. Ballin' like Lil Ricky, yeah, Lil Nook, that was 3 years ago. Slow up the motion, roll the pot, you know I'm down to fall. It's long live E, you know I got you, man, I miss you, bro.
What is up, my Rated G Army? Welcome back to another video. Today, we are back with the Could Have Been House series. So, I'm excited. We on episode 5. We getting through the series. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't think I was gonna make it this far. I probably was gonna get to, like, episode 3 and probably, like, just stop. But, like, I've been enjoying the whole Could Have Been House series. So, we back on episode 5. We got back on that BS. And, yeah, man. So, I'm excited. Last episode, if y'all didn't watch last episode, go watch last episode. Drewski got his chain snatched. I don't know if y'all remember, but Birdman came up in the trap. He took over the trap. So, we're about to jump back into it. I hope y'all enjoyed today. Well, show me you enjoyed today's video by leaving a like. Make sure you subscribe and make sure you comment. So, without further ado, let's get into it, man. I hope y'all been enjoying the series as much as I have. Let's go.
Some motherfuckers going home today, like I said, man.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, yeah, people going home.
I hope you do, brother.
This week on Could Have Been House.
To a new level.
This is exactly.
I don't know if y'all remember. People going home this week. The label.
Could have been records.
Whoever I fight tomorrow, I'm going to kill him.
Oh, they got the white girl tripping.
How has your life?
Wait, this about to be a good episode, man. This about to be a good episode. Experience. I can't eat. Make sure y'all subscribe. Make sure y'all subscribe, man. Support.
This is brought to you by Raising Cane's Chicken Fingers. Nobody's safe. Better sleep with one eye open.
Get your ass up.
Wait, you want me to get voted off?
This is ridiculous.
It's real deal dental issues going on. I've never seen so many teeth missing. Dental seed don't mean that like playing Monopoly. After you done won the game and you done got Park Place and you fold that up, you're still in that little ass apartment.
You was never competing for the $50,000. We used you.
Could have been house one by one. All y'all niggas getting kicked out.
They wasn't. Anything goes. Oh. Oh, yeah, this about to be good. 12:11 a.m. Shush. Protective custody.
We open up the gym for you. We ain't telling nobody it's on the low. We're going to make sure you get your workout. How you feel?
I'm happy, man.
Gonna be up all night in the gym.
Yeah, I don't sleep like that unless I want to.
How's the PC unit been?
It been good, man.
It's good.
I just show my loyalty to you and this label. That's good. Call the shots.
That's good.
I just sent it.
10-4. We'll talk. We'll see you in the gym tonight, brother.
Hey.
We'll talk.
Glock 30. What are you lifting?
Zardies, I need something way more heavier than this.
Right now where my mind is at.
You use all momentum. You
trust me.
Bro, you what make that shit straight.
Push-ups, diamonds, knuckles.
Prison workout. What the f
look at my
Bro. Glock 30 been in jail? I don't remember if he said he been in jail before. But this a... Look at that form! This is a damn near prison, like... Bro, you cannot tell me this is not a whole prison workout. Look how his form is.
Knuckles working out.
He started curling the bench!
Look at my face and I'm not playing.
Bro. Man, who got Glock 30 acting like this, bro? Y'all got Glock 30 acting different right now.
The cracky Zell nigga, his ass is mine. Yeah, but I'm gonna break his neck. Just like this. That's it. Oh, I'm not done yet. Just to break their necks. Somebody's gonna die tomorrow, I promise you.
Last time you see the Migo in this bitch.
Oh yeah, Ricardo leaving. That bullshit ass studio thing pulled off. That song was ass. Oh, she leaving too. I forgot. It's a lot of people leaving, man. I had a feeling she was gonna get up out of there. 13 contestants remain. My little nigga still remain though. Come on. Who the fuck, Phil? Oh, he dropped his phone. Come on, make it up there. Make it up there, little nigga. Bro, y'all gotta remember, they running in black forces, bro. Running in black forces is crazy work. Now if you're just running in, like, black forces, running in forces in general is just insane. That's insane to me.
Wanna know I took my business to the next
level? We still not getting rid of the ads. Stop asking.
Shopify has...
We not paying for a premium so we can get rid of ads. Stop asking. We watch these ads over here. Lil Rich. We really fought there. We really unscratched. Unless you adapt, night, stop playing. I know they ain't ugly. Could have been records. Bow.
Could have been records. Bow. My knees are still sore from running up the hills. But I can't do it.
I'm not gonna lie. How is he still here, bro? Bro, didn't he rap some bullshit last episode? Bro, how is he still here? I don't know. I feel like he's gonna be the next one going. I'm calling it now. This supposed to be could have been house. They got me on could have been fitness. Could
have been. Not boot camp.
Celebrity boot camp. The I'm in this dying today because I'm just like, what the Y'all should have put it in the paperwork. We was gonna be working out like this. This is ridiculous.
Do you want to feel something?
Oh my God.
I will crack you in your s***. I really will. I'll do you worse than Crip Mac.
Oh. She brought up Crip Mac.
Like people finna be watching this at home. God. Like damn, I didn't know I was watching a circus.
It is.
Nah, why is socks that high though? Keep it a bean. Y'all be wearing y'all socks that high? Hold on. Y'all be wearing y'all socks that high? Keep it a bean. Don't lie. That motherfucker socks high as hell. He wildin'. Socks damn near touching his fucking kneecaps. God damn, bro. Pull up, like. I know it ain't no circulation down there. God damn, bro.
I'm a grown ass woman. I do MMA. I will fuck you up.
Yep, you win. Congratulations.
Yes. On period.
Congratulations.
Standing on motherfucking business.
You gone to a new level. You know what I'm saying? I think we want to get you out the PC unit now. I think you feel like you're comfortable enough to get out the PC unit and away from
protective. Man, he don't need protective custody, man.
You know how that goes.
Free my white boy out protective custody.
Everybody, somebody say woo woo, somebody say that. You know how that goes. So, yeah, at the end of the day, you know, I feel like you feel like you're better off without it, though, huh?
Yeah, squashed
it. I said the same thing.
What was the best thing about PCU?
Well, I was protected the entire time.
Yeah. That's what I was worried about. I wanted to make sure, you know, I'm sure you had it for 2 days, but we want to release you from it. So you graduated from it. Yeah, you good.
Oh, shit, look at
that. You free to go, man. Tell them. I told you. You got your room. You know what I'm saying? You back to it. Till further notice, brother.
Back on business.
Yes, sir. Back on business.
Hey.
Thank you, brother. We'll talk.
Prize Picks is the most fun I've...
I'm not going to lie. Drewski fits are so random every time. I don't know what this motherfucker be wearing or like what he be like. Look at this shit, bro. What he be thinking like when he be picking, like, look like this motherfucker get dressed in the dark, bro. Like, we ain't gonna talk about the shoes either. My brother, bro, this nigga had to like just complete the whole camouflage fit and put on actual grass on his shoes, bro. That's kind of wildin' to me, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
What's up, my man? Been a minute, man.
No, good to see you,
man. Yeah, man. I actually been trying to hit you up a lot of times, I hit up your assistants. They said they were going to put me in touch with you. Nobody ever did.
Hey.
I just want to come out and say, just let me get this. Let me get this off my chest, bro. I'm fucked up.
We got production and stuff going on, man. You know, I can't really talk right now. We got all this stuff going on.
Bro, you promised me a lot of stuff.
Hey, come on, man. We talked about this before, didn't we? We talked about money. We talked about all this, man. I told you.
You made promises to my mom. You made promises to my family,
We didn't have the budget at the time. No.
There's a thousand fucking production people walking around.
This is not the label's money, man. I'm still getting things together for you, baby boy.
It's been two years, bro. I was the first could've been artist, bro.
Yeah.
Do you not remember that, bro?
I know, man. Listen, hey, come on now.
I got dreams and aspirations, bro.
Hey, come on now. I got my production. I got people.
You standing on business.
A lot of things going on. Everything is so much, man. You
know? I still got dreams to rap, bro, and you're not helping, bro.
Listen, man, listen. I brought you to talk to the kids. Ain't this enough? I gave you the outfit. Look at the outfit, man.
Oh, this the most I fucking got from you, bro. A fucking hoodie, bro.
Listen, man, it represent the label. The shit come later. Patience, time, consistency. It could take years, man, years.
I'm tired of being broke, bro. People walking up to me, ain't you who could have been artist? I'm broke.
You still representing the label, ain't you? This shit ain't nothing, man. Everybody think we broke.
Stop touching me, nigga. Get your fuck back.
They getting your money.
I don't give a, don't touch this. Don't touch me, bro.
I'm fucked up.
I'm ready to slap one of these niggas.
I got all these people here for you, man. This for you, baby boy. Don't pay attention to all this shit, man.
Well, you got all type of, you got big ass.
It's a one lane. Stay focused. Stay focused, nigga.
Bro, what's in this motherfucker cup, bro? What's in his cup, bro?
2 years.
2 years, man. It took me 15 years to see a dollar. All right.
Why'd you just start lying like this, bro? 15 years to see a dollar, bro? You capping.
Dollar, man. You gonna get there. You working your way up.
I just need a budget.
Can you re-sign with us?
You want me to go in here and lie to these niggas and tell them you've been taking care of me this whole time?
Watch live.
We get hit with every ad.
On a variety of networks.
You gotta give them hope. Give them something.
I can't eat. I'm broke, nigga. This nigga doing the computer probably got more money than me.
Hey, come on, quiet down, nigga.
No. The way he looked, yo. You know that's that money look.
Hey, I'm sorry, man. Hey, look.
It's okay,
yeah, he got some. We'll talk. We need to talk to the kids, man. Go out here and talk
fuck
to the kids.
Fuck them kids.
Listen, give them hope. I'll give you $15 to talk to these kids right now. I'll give you $15. I'll give you $15 now.
$15 is insane.
Another $5 later, it make it $20.
The label owed me $1,200. Fuck that drink. The label owed me
$12. Oh, we found out what's in his drink.
I get my mother.
It's that wok.
To clean this up, man.
Hey, can we get some paper towels over here?
Yo, we need a lampshade on that camera.
Who got a 20?
The label owed me
$1,200.
I got
15.
Yeah, 15. All right. Go out there and talk to the kids, man. You good, man. Go out there.
Y'all owe me $1,150.
Hey, 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 hey. Remember what I told you. Give them hope.
This is bullshit, dog. I'm not leaving here without my money.
All right, I don't know what the fuck is going on in this damn house. If y'all want to be completely honest, I came here to get my fucking money that Drewski owes me. He been on me, and I was the first fucking artist signed. So I don't know what the fuck my real purpose is here. He wanted me to come talk to these motherfuckers and encourage them. He said, if I get somebody else signed, he gonna get me out my bullshit ass contract.
Y'all gotta do something about this, man. I'm here for my damn money. So can one of y'all tell Drewski to pay me?
He not getting paid, sad to say.
I brought y'all all here, man. We gonna get a little personal tonight. I wanna feel like a family because at the label, this is exactly what we want. We need unity. We don't need all the fighting. We don't need all the fussing, all the craziness. We need unity at the label. So I got somebody special I'm bringing in tonight. He's one of my first artists at the label. He's not still signed to us, but he was once signed. He, you know, things happen, right? I want y'all to clap it up. We're gonna bring a Bender Don. He's gonna come and speak to y'all and explain his experience, how it was for him at Could Have Been Records when he was here.
Congratulations to the first artist that could have been, man. I told you I was gonna do this to this bitch ass nigga, man. This fuck nigga ain't had nothing. This fuck nigga was broke.
Nah, that's crazy. You gotta think about how many people follow a Drewski, bro. The hoes. The hoes, that's the first thing, bro. The bros, that's the second thing. The family, that's the third thing, bro. You got three major, like people that's following Drewski. He's talking about, this fucking nigga was broke, man. This nigga still is broke, he just said. I ain't gonna lie, that's kind of crazy, bro. That's crazy as fuck, bro.
I'm gonna go ahead and open up by saying I still don't know what happened. Yeah. CEO, I don't know.
We'll talk about that later. Just go ahead and...
Okay, how y'all doing? I'm sure y'all all got dreams and aspirations, right? Yeah. Y'all look like y'all got a lot of dreams, man. Y'all been doing good while y'all been here? Has he been accommodating y'all, taking care of y'all? Yeah. Well, I'm glad he did it for somebody.
Oh!
I was a first signed artist. Yeah. That could have been records. I was promised a lot of things, but we're not going to talk about that right now. Aubrey, see you.
Hey, come on, man. I told you, get into the shit, the other shit.
All right. All I can say is this, to win, you got to have dedication.
Right.
Be consistent.
Yep.
You got to care about your craft. You got to take this stuff seriously, man. I took it very seriously, and I still haven't got anywhere I want to be. And he will
get there, and it take time. It's not about money. Remember that, y'all. It's not about money.
He says it's not about money.
It's about money. But it's about money, trust me.
You got to have a little something of it. But I don't want to hold y'all too long. I want to know why y'all chose this and why music means so much to y'all.
At the end of the day, music is about your background story. So we want to hear y'all background story, because that's really what you talk about in your music. See, Nova? Let's hear from him.
Music crew is a passion for me, just being at the wrong place at the wrong time.
Timers? He uses ER at the end of all his grammar. The fuck it.
Music is my passion. My family's musically inclined. My dad, my mother. Yeah, I've just been standing on business ever since.
He looks so confused. He looks so confused, bro.
Thank you. A long time ago, I was in a very toxic relationship, and I decided to come out with a diss record towards my ex-boyfriend. I never wanted to be a rapper, never wanted to do music, I was just hurt. In my early childhood...
Bro, he looked mad confused, bro.
...things that I'm not proud of. I was in a gang.
He looked mad confused.
I was a crip. I was. When I made my diss song, they chose to take me talking about gang stuff and made that my viral moment. Be careful what you do on this internet, because what you do on the internet will impact your career. Be careful. Make sure you being yourself, because that will fuck up everything.
Y'all hear what he's saying?
I am not proud of what I have done. And that's why I'm giving that flag back. And that's why I did what I did the other day.
Hold on. You giving the Crip flag back?
I sure am.
Okay. Let's clap it up. That's what's up. Let's clap it up. Glock 30. Let's hear from you, brother.
Well, shit, man. Chasing my dreams.
Glock 30.
A rapper and doing stupid shit. It's what I'm really good at. I've been working with you for a long time, Drewski, since shit, 2021 or probably longer.
We just started working, brother, but...
Okay, yeah. But... All I want
I know,
to say,
I get it in your head, yeah. But
I just want to say I'm just going to keep chasing my dreams, man, and keep going hard, and I'm never going to stop.
Let's clap it up. That's what's up. We like that. Ugliest rapper alive. Let's hear from you, brother.
Yeah, I had started selling weed in the store when I was like 13 or whatever. I ain't proud of it. This way I had dudes here that got down, go ahead and make it up. I'm in a situation.
Stop right there.
Well, I can't even understand,
bro.
Bro,
is he looking at his teeth? There's no way he's looking at his teeth, bro. If he say something about his teeth, bro, that is insane, bro. Don't talk about my man's ugliest rapper alive like that, bro.
Get a damn translation.
He made love about the situation that he was in.
All right, go again.
Shit, got now. I had sold weed at 13, 14, without trying to make me some money.
He sold weed at 13 and 14 when he was in middle school.
Okay. After that, I've been selling weed like ever since I've been in high school. Whatever. That's the only
he thing sold weed all the way from middle school all the way until high school.
Okay.
My homeboys had tried me out on a record store one day, and I had just started putting my
feet. Yeah, we're going to need a minute. Yeah, 1 second. He had friends in high school that tried him. They tried to come back and retaliate.
Okay. Yeah. Got them. They had told me, yeah, go ahead, start making your videos and stuff. Just start putting on Instagram.
They said to start making Instagram videos to go viral. You remember the going viral thing?
Okay.
Yeah, that was them.
Let's clap it up for him. That was
good job, man.
Glenn Foster.
Low key, I come from a Christian background, actually. So this kind of environment isn't necessarily me and stuff like that. Wasn't what I was expecting and shit like that when I heard about competition for music and all that. But I've been through a lot, though.
Glenn, could you take the glasses off? We just kind of, it's been a minute, man. We haven't heard from you.
It's my first time seeing you without glasses since you've been here. Yeah, I've been through a lot. I mean, my ex-wife, she put me in jail.
I sent you that Cash App, that one. Hold, hey, you're not, come on now.
He started clapping.
He's still talking. Let's have some respect, y'all. Let's have some respect. You remember I sent you that Cash App?
And that was the one.
Yeah.
That was the one. And, you know, you told me to use that money to advance into a good purpose and all that shit. She fucked me over and used that money for shit that we did.
God damn. Damn.
And that's why I'm still in this situation right now.
Bro, he's still getting snaked out.
It's down, so I can't send any more. But
that's right. That's right.
This is a great opportunity for you to be here, brother. And we all appreciate you being here. TMS, let's hear from you, brother.
I like to express myself, so let people recognize who I am.
Through the music.
Yeah, so people know me. I don't want to be a kid in the corner that nobody recognizes, you know, at least I don't.
Bro, they got to stop zooming in the cuz face, bro. I'm not trying, bro. See, I'm not laughing because, bro, look at this nigga face, bro. He looks so fucking dried the fuck out, like, he look like he about to hook cuz, bro. Like, he like, what the fuck is you saying, bro?
Peacock is the exclusive streaming home of
Oppenheimer. Now I get hit with an ad.
Of 7 Academy Awards, including...
And be known.
Yeah. Scrap it up.
He is waiting to clap.
I felt that, my boy. I felt that.
Stars Rex.
Right, I'm Stars Rex. I grew up hustling, stealing everything. Mama's cars.
This my guy right here.
I still do all that shit, you feel me? And then when I get the real bag, I'm going to give all this shit back to everybody
I stole from. Hey, some shit you got.
He said he going to get that shit all back to all the motherfuckers he stole from, bro. Oh, my God, bro. Bro, this nigga is not giving back to charity, bro. This nigga is giving back to the niggas he stole from, bro. That's some funny-ass shit, bro. Sorry for beating your ass a couple years back. I got some bread for you.
Not over, brother. We can't use this still. Not present tense. This is your past. What have you done now you in a better place, right?
Now that I'm in a better place, this is how it happened. Shorty Get the Bag was posted by Snoop Dogg in 2020. And then I got my own house off the money from that, off my DistroKid account. And then I just been keeping my little crib together ever since then. You know what I'm saying? And that's how I'm still on my feet from Snoop Dogg reposting me.
Let's clap it up. Let's clap it up and start right. Yeah. I'm sorry about that. I don't know. Yeah, thank you, Rats. Lil Man, let's hear it.
My name is Lil Rich. I'm from Detroit, Michigan.
What's your age now?
20.
You 20?
Yeah.
No. Lil Rich, 20?
That's good, man. Let's clap it up.
That nigga my age.
This is why we had these conversations.
A lot of you guys' stories touch me. If I could say anything, I'm going to make sure that could have been has a dental plan for all of you. There's a lot of struggling with that area, and we will.
Yo.
Some of these motherfuckers shouldn't be. It's some teeth that need to take care
we
of.
We shall brother. Overcome, brother. We shall overcome. We will.
We just got to get a little priorities together. So he owes a lot of y'all some stuff, me as well, but we're going to get to that after a little while.
I bring special people to come and have special conversations, and we a family. We supposed to let out these emotions together. Cause that this
dental plan is crazy.
It's about family. We're not gonna do no eliminations tonight. Everybody go to their room. Let's have a good night. Eliminations tomorrow. We back on that bullshit.
Hey baby, this your man calling you. Yeah, I'm still up here. Saw a couple of your text messages and all that. And yeah, we still rolling. So no, you don't keep your phones charged and shit. But just know I love you. I miss you. I'm coming back to you, whether you know with or without the money. We coming back and we getting lit. You know what I mean? So bring at least the fact that I made it this far. All right, baby, you stay up and you stay blessed. Be safe.
So ugly, you so called yourself pressing me.
I just got back from the weight room, so do you really want to catch one with me?
Bro, I ain't worried about you, bro. I know that I do to you, bro. I don't want to hurt you.
You'll never win against him and his little bodyguard.
You marking me?
Hold up, man.
You dug
it? You did, bro.
So I don't know who's going home at this point.
Yeah, yeah, we don't know.
Sometimes you never know.
Everything is unpredictable.
Well, we want to know what you want out of Cuttabill.
What are your expectations?
Just want to be part of it, you know, get some exposure, keep doing my thing, you know. I don't think I got the best talent, but I'm working on it.
No. I feel like you're extremely talented. I actually.
Drewski, stop lying to this man, Drewski.
I think that's there. The personality-wise, you know, I feel like sometimes you're quiet.
Yeah, because I'm working on it. Dancing. I have a unique style of dance.
If we had to ask you, like, what type of money you wanted out of the deal, because I know we had our differences with the money. As
we still got it, we still got some ongoing stuff going on.
Like I said, we had our differences with the money. That's not here or there, right?
He pissed off at Dusky.
How much money would you be expecting if you signed a deal with us?
Maybe 10 bands.
10 bands?
Yeah. 10 bands. I don't need a lot.
I'll sign you for 10 bands.
I just need some money to move around, you know?
But the thing is, I don't want you to get your hopes high here because I've been signed with him maybe 2 years. Yeah. The most I've gotten is the same sweater, hoodie you got. So those dreams and aspirations.
But it come with time. It's not about getting the money right up front.
Right.
You get that. You reciprocate.
Yeah.
I'll have contracts and stuff. That's later. I just wanted to know what you expected out of us.
To help me grow as an entertainer.
Sure. 100%.
Can I hear something?
I'm going strong. I'm going all in. I want to be left alone. I kind of came up against all odds. I have no fear in my heart. I've been G from the start. They label me a criminal. They don't want to see that. But I see a lot of telescope. I got to do it for myself and stand up for myself. I got to play with the card that was dealt. I'm shameless, Lord. I need no help. I got to came up regardless. I don't settle for less. Simply by speaking, I'm getting paid. I'm blessed.
All right. Thank you, man. We wanted to talk to everybody else. We want to make sure we have time.
Bro, it's like he's skipping, bro. It's like he's lagging while he's talking, bro. I don't know. It's like, bro, something's not right when he's, like, rapping, bro. I don't know what it is. I can't put my finger on it, bro. But, like, something not right.
He has, like, a speech impediment?
No.
That's what I was asking.
He's one of our foreign artists at the label.
That's why I don't... See, I wasn't trying to laugh because I don't know if he got a speech impediment or not. But, like... Huh. That shit was ass, bro. That shit was ass. That shit was ass, bro. That shit was ass.
There's some weird little shit going on. Did y'all see the little fella? He got a grown man head, but his leg stopped when he was 4. He clogged up the little girl toilet.
People are switching to Spectrum Internet. Let's see why.
We count on Spectrum Internet.
Everybody in the bathroom, man. I gotta take a damn
shit. Who took a
shit
in my fucking toilet?
Oh, look,
I told you I would.
Oh, that's who clogged up
the
toilet.
Yeah, you
smoked
the plant.
Yeah, and left it in.
I just went and
closed.
Who shit in my fucking toilet?
Just imagine that little human producing turds that massive.
How are you gonna leave it there?
Ah.
Disrespecting my space. Get it and clean that up.
I ain't do that shit.
Woo!
Clog
my toilet!
Be the
man.
Plug your toilet.
Ugh. Y'all will really f*** you up.
Bro, then this nigga got up, bro. Oh my god, this nigga got up like a villain, bro. This nigga's the same height as he was sitting down, bro. What the fuck is going on, bro? Holy.
OG, any questions you got for Ben since he's already signed? Well, he has signed once before. He's not with us anymore, but.
The floor is open. You can ask me floor is open.
Anything you want to know about being what could have been.
I didn't want to know what your experience with it. I'm just kind of go off your opinion.
What do you say? He wants to know.
He told what he said.
Being with us, it could
I've had a great time here. It could have been. They've been taking care of me. And he says if I keep it good, he's going to get what I deserve. He owed me a whole bunch of money that I'm sure he's going to give because he's a good, upstanding brother. I've been what could have been for 2 years.
Yes, sir.
The good thing for me, though, is I came into the game with teeth already. So that wasn't nothing I had to worry about.
Yo, why he talking about my man's ugly like this, bro? See now it's about to be a problem, bro. You talking about my man's ugliest rapper alive now, bro. It's not his fault he don't got no teeth, I think. So I don't like how you like coming at my man's and shit, bro. You got a problem with ugly, you got a problem with me. Don't be talking about my man's teeth like that, bro.
But for you and a couple others, that should be a main focus. Make sure y'all get y'all fucking dental taken. After that, then we could get.
He's still violating my man's.
We have a dental plan down here. It could have been that we'll make sure of. You don't have to.
It's real deal dental issues going on.
All right. See, it's getting hard to defend you, bro. It's getting real hard to defend you when you're doing this. You're not supposed to be smiling like in the camera like this, bro. They wasn't supposed to have like up close and personal shots of that, bro. It's getting hard to defend you, bro. But they still shouldn't be talking about you like that, cuz. Like I said, they got a problem with ugliest rapper a lot. They got a problem with me. That's my dog right there.
On this house. I've never seen so many fucking teeth missing. What do you expect out of the label?
What I expect is, you go ahead, go into it. I got on, I already know, as far as artists get 7 points per album, per mixtape. I already know they get residual. They probably get a contract.
We don't give residuals.
Yes, sir.
Residuals not.
But I'm willing to work hard and I'm willing to make my mark. Yeah. All I need is a chance.
That's why I fuck with myself. You. That's why I fuck with you. You're smart, man. How much money would you say you're looking for out of a deal?
I say probably 20-70 split. Y'all get 70, I get like 20%.
Well, there's another 10% still missing.
And put me up on the song, man.
That shit definitely 90% of the money.
You don't listen. You don't got to do that. Just give him hope. Give him hope, man. Tell him you do a song. Tell him you do a song with him.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a song with you, my brother.
Yes, sir.
He legally has to do a song with you if you are signed with me, and he will.
Yes, sir.
You go to bed. We'll talk. You don't need to speak with him anymore. Thank you.
Have a good day, man.
I told you, man. We're not influencing them to do other shit.
I can't make any fucking money. It all goes to you. Everything in my account says deducted to could have been fucking records. How is that fair?
Oh, shit. This is the ER, motherfucker.
Why the fuck did you just do that?
It's just in my DNA. I love dancing.
Okay.
I don't have no questioners. I trust it. Shit, I'm looking at everything. Everything is impeccable. I don't have no question, but keep going or keep staying 10 toes down or keep loving yourself.
Which words do you choose to put the ERs on? Because it's like selective. There's not a pattern.
It's a selective, but whatever feel comfortabler.
Comfortabler?
Yeah.
How much would you say you're looking to retain from the label, like money-wise?
I'm going
to
be honest, bro. I trust y'all judgment.
Just give us a number.
I ain't going to cap her. I'm worth a miller.
A miller? I'm about to use that.
Thank you.
I ain't going to lie. I'm about to use that. I need that miller. Miller.
He'll be at Illumination.
That's his old ass.
For sure. God bless. You already know her. I'm younger.
Why the fuck he doing that?
What's going on, my nigga?
How has your life changed?
No, he didn't, bro. Bro, ain't no way to look there dead in her face and say, what's going on, my nigga?
From the exposure and the experience of being an artist that could have been.
He could definitely speak on that.
I've gotten a lot of popularity. As far as money's involved, I've
God damn, Drewski, big ass hands.
Okay. I've been good.
Yeah.
Money, everything is fine. He has received a lot from us. When we are
together, that joint just kind of jump scared me. Why he had to like loud ass fucking song?
Don't ask about money. Just ask him the experience, right?
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
You good. He's good.
I can't gain any money until.
Yeah. Shut up. Shut up.
He enjoys his opportunities we bring to him, and it's been a great experience. Hey, why don't you just go to bed tonight? Fuck it. We'll talk in the morning. Oh,
what? Talking about fuck you. Just go to bed.
I don't fuck with a real
what's
nigga?
Your type
like,
of nigga?
My type of nigga is a nigga that can change my life.
Yeah.
Not a nigga that can just stick dick in me and leave me with a wet ass at the end of the night.
Wet
I want
ass.
A nigga. Yeah.
What if it's a wet stomach?
I wouldn't give a fuck where it was. It could be a water bed.
Not everybody skied on the back. Some of them go straight for the stomach.
I thought they put you.
Nah, why they cut that conversation off? That was a real ass conversation. That was a real ass conversation. He said, not everybody skied on the back. No bullshit, bro. I mean, not everybody skied on the back, bro. What if it's on the stomach?
Not no everybody shit. Skied on the back. Some of them go straight for the stomach.
I thought they put you to bed.
Put him to bed is crazy.
Nope. I'm here.
What you doing up, man? Ain't tell me you was coming.
You like you need a nighttime
story. They said you want to have a little conversation.
How much money do you expect from us?
Well, the 50K we're competing for, right? Are we competing for the...
Who getting the 50K?
Whoever wins this competition that we're doing, right? Or, you know... Well, I'm really...
Y'all know something about the 50K? Who said that? I never said nothing about 50K.
Yeah, I don't...
See?
Yeah.
Bro, that's crash out words, bro. That's crash out words. Don't be playing about my money, bro. You said something about 50K, bro. Give me my money, bro. See, that's leading up to a crash out, bro. They about to have a Lil Rich crash the fuck out.
Get out of here, man. Go to bed, man. It's past your bedtime.
All right, man.
He said, don't sign shit.
Yes, sir. I'm proud of you, boy.
Yeah.
Is that a large hoodie?
Glock 30.
Heard a lot about you, man.
Thanks.
You got no undershirt up under?
Nope.
We want I to told you, prison type nigga,
a
bro.
Of the people in the PC unit saying it smell like high hold of Cheerio in there. What's going on? Y'all not taking showers in there?
I'm taking showers.
Is there a shower in the PC unit?
Look,
is there showers in there?
It's only a bathroom. I use the upstairs bathroom.
Oh. It's only a bathroom in there? Ain't no shower?
No, it's only a bathroom in the room.
I'm like, you lie to your parents about washing up.
No, wait.
Have you taken a shower since being here?
Yes.
Okay. Can we get his PC over here, please? We just want to make sure. Don't nobody, yeah, we just want to have his PC stand by. He's still in the PC unit.
Okay.
So you was the original number one.
He's in a 2-year contract. He is trying to break out of it.
My term should be up very soon. It'll be the happiest day of my motherfucking life.
So you want to get out of your deal?
No, we'll talk about that.
Look, man, I want to tell you something.
I'm
gonna
get fucked.
No, that's...
Look, Jules, yeah, I've been working with you for some years now. I don't give a fuck about the money. I just want to be a part of this label. Going
Listen, man, you haven't been working with us for years. That's not true.
Yes.
You have not been working with us for years.
He's delusional.
He said he's delusional.
You gotta watch those motherfuckers in that room.
Who? What? In the PC? What they doing in the PC unit, man?
They don't see everything that I see, man. Like, right now, everybody in that room not going at my fucking throat. That's a fact. They don't like me.
That's why we got you in PC.
And right now, I just feel like everybody just trying to really just go viral, come up off of you, and just leave you behind and not give you
the... Oh, you're talking about me? People trying to use me.
Yeah. They're not talking about the label how I do. You look at all the videos, I represent this shit more harder than my own goddamn life.
You're going to have to care about something. What's up with you and that white girl?
White girl?
Yeah. The one you was flirting, fighting with earlier.
Would you date her?
Hell no. Nah.
Why? Y'all look like y'all make a good
no.
couple.
No, hell no. I'm not here to date no damn women. I'm not here to sleep. I'm not even comfortable. I be up all night. They don't tell you the shit I be doing. I be causing mayhem in this bitch.
Could have been records, bitch. Drewski made me the biggest fucking name. One motherfucker trying me, I'm gonna sock somebody in the jaw hard every fucking day. These motherfuckers be sleeping on their ass.
I die for this shit. That's a fact. I don't give a fuck about you, man. Man, give me that fucking weight, and I'll do some shit like Suge Knight with it. My mom was a gangster. She taught me and my brothers, don't be a punk bitch.
Kinda being.
I'm competing with myself.
That's what it got out of murder.
Staying 10 toes down, you know? Somebody's gonna die tomorrow.
We need to get PC. Appreciate you. Let's get him back to the PC, y'all. Thank you, God.
Nigga said, I be causing mayhem in this bitch.
I hit the weight room, bro.
Yeah, you been hitting that weight room, all right. Make sure you take them showers, my boy.
What do you think of me and Drewski?
Stop focusing on what could have been.
Yes.
You know, we are competing for the $50,000. We are competing.
I'm not competing for the money. Y'all competing for the money. I'm just competing so I could be up under his wing like Birdman that took Lil Wayne.
You're so focused on wanting to be under his wing.
If you want me to tell you how I feel, I will be blunt. This whole you and Drewski bullshit, I feel like it's over with.
Are y'all just trying to say I am just more of a puppet?
If you're really trying to get it in with him, I don't think your approach was the right way at all. You don't feel authentic.
So what are you gonna do if that fails? What are you gonna do if he don't take you under his wing? What's the plan?
Well, I don't know.
If you really trying to be serious about your music and stand on business, I'm not trying to be rude. I'm very blunt. Like, I keep it pee with you. I'm here from literally nothing. Like, I just came out of here out of nowhere, and I'm gonna take this opportunity to the max until I can. I'm going for the chain. I'm going for the money. I'm showing people who I am. That's what you need to do. You haven't been showing people who you are. You've just been showing out.
Think tonight on what it is that you want for yourself and your success.
What I really wanted was way more important, but I understand Drewski don't see what I see. But I'm gonna still do what I came here to do.
Right now, Glock really think that you finna be his daddy. And I keep trying to tell Glock that that's not finna happen. Like, you is here.
I know exactly what's going on. Like he just said, missing father figure. This is what happens early in the world where you have a missing father figure. Be in y'all kids' life, man. Be in y'all fucking kids' life. Missing father figure, it leads to this type of shit, bro. Looking out, like, looking for some type of, like, some type of father figure down the road that don't give a fuck about you. Or, like, you actually begging to be in somebody's life. Like, a nigga life at that point, too. Like, bro. It's a lot of serious shit going on. Hey, back on that bullshit.
On himself. Dude, Drewski not fucking with you. Nobody in here fucking with you.
So, is it you can't get voted off today?
Get voted off? No, I'm not getting voted off. I'm making it to the final round.
No, I'm asking, can you get voted off tonight?
Wait, you want me to get voted off?
No, you don't sound so joyful. What, you ready to come home?
I can't. I can't at all. You know, I already know they make that clear.
All right, talk to you later. Love you, and bye.
Play GTA 5 with over 1,000 online users.
Well, I'm standing on Benny. I'm standing on Benny.
Man, that PC room smell like piss. It give you zoo vibes, if that makes sense.
Zoo vibes is crazy.
For, but I know the P stand for piss. I ain't protect. They ain't protecting that damn toilet. They pissing right on that carpet.
Get up in there, bitch.
Get her!
I don't see how they can survive in that. I walked in, I was finna tell them something. I said, you know what? Fuck it, you got it. And I closed the door. But I know why I smell like that. There ain't no shower in there. And it surprised
me. He digging his... Yo!
Nobody stopped me and asked me where they could go shower at. I said, oh, these motherfuckers just nasty.
That nigga dead, we fucked up, bro. That nigga like a fucking scarecrow, man.
They saying little man clogged the toilet. He's been having problems with that. His bowels is backed up. You know, his chest and heart are very close to where his bowel movement come out.
He's low in stature. He's having problems. Everybody talking about he need diapers. I personally gave him some Pampers, and hopefully he uses them. He's going to his crib, so he should be in bed, shouldn't he?
Promise you, I'ma rescue you and your needs. If it is a problem, make sure I'm ready to make a scene.
Who's that singing? Oh. I was about to say, who was singing?
He took shit in my toilet and clogged it. Rich. Yes, and it's still not unclogged.
Oh, they got my man.
Get your ass upper, nigga.
Get your ass upper.
Get your ass upper, Richard. All right. My nigga.
I earned a C every day that I...
My what he say?
Any more questions?
I'm standing on Benny. I'm standing on Benny.
So you about to go home?
Some motherfuckers going home today, like
oh,
I said.
Oh, man.
Some motherfuckers
Elimination home. Day.
I told y'all we back on that bullshit.
All right, can they...
Boss.
Let me see the whole group of people.
Bullshit. Damn right.
I'm about to tell y'all who going home.
With that being said, two people going home today. Yep. Who y'all think?
Who y'all?
All right. The boy who I thought he had the speech impediment, all the way to the right. I don't know if y'all can see where I'm pointing. All the way to the right. Like, the Asian guy, he's going home. Who else is going home? The guy with the ERs. I'm calling it.
I think going home.
Raise your hand if you think you might be going home.
That nigga wanna go home.
I know I'm going home.
It ain't neither one of y'all.
Two more people. Who think they going home? Glock, you don't think you going home?
Hey man, y'all call the shots and shit. I just freaking.
You goddamn right we call the shots, nigga.
They not sending Glock home.
It's a hard decision. But the first one going home today is Casino Diamond. Come on up.
I did not expect that.
Casino. We fuck with you. You put in a lot of work. And we know you won the basketball game and shit yesterday.
Where the fuck was I at for this?
But this shit ain't about no fucking basketball.
You too competitive.
Yeah.
At the wrong shit.
At the wrong shit. This shit about music and you making record label
music.
Your ass
to the WNBA or the Big Three.
Yep.
You specialize in basketball.
Yeah. So y'all clap it up, Casino Diamond. You get on this bus right here, on the yellow bus.
All right, stop clapping. Y'all finna clap for somebody else in a minute.
I don't even know why I'm going home. I got like 6 C's. I like the most C's in the house. See, it ain't about
she got C's. 2 C's.
Man, them C's don't mean shit. They're like playing Monopoly. After you done won the game and you done got Park Place and you fold that shit up, you still in that little ass apartment. I don't
Facts.
Care if you got 300...
Why my light just turned off? I can't. Do I like it better with the light off? Kinda. Cause like I got that whole little glow going on too. I'm gonna leave it on for this video. Which one did I have it on? I don't know what I think.
C's or no C. When it's time to go, bitch, it's time to go.
He trying his hardest to rip this C up.
Fuck about these, nigga.
Bro, why he
whole time
got tape on his fucking
ground
shit?
Standing on all 10. Like, let's be real about the situation.
You going home, you getting the fuck up out of here. It don't matter. You gonna get on that bus.
Probably if I would have gave up the booty. You know what I'm saying? I probably still been in here. But, you know, I had to stand on business. I don't like dudes like that.
Like that.
Was a hard one,
yo.
One of my personal favorites, somebody we brought in. We had a mole in the house. Somebody who was with us the whole time. Who y'all think that was?
No way they about to send him home, bro. They about to send cuz home, the mole.
You think Glock was with us the whole time? It wasn't. Cuckoo, come on up.
They sending Cuckoo home.
Now, cool. One of my personal homeboys right here. We brought him in to do some investigation, see what people were doing. He got a little distracted. He started becoming one of the contestants, wasn't getting us information.
I think he and another, somebody we sent home, they said you was having sex. It's not about that. Did you have sex
with one of the contestants?
Ain't nobody know nothing. You just vibed out for real, kicked it, watched a little couple Netflix and chill, just had a little good little time. That was first, second, and third night.
First, second, and third night.
Yeah. You definitely taking your ass home.
Yeah. You know, we needed more information out of you. Still my brother, man, but
I was completely off, yo.
You got one more thing to
say? So you was just cuddling?
I don't know what they basing, like, them sending people home for.
Yeah, we needed information about the vitamins and who was bringing in all the shit.
You ain't told us nothing.
Yeah.
So they said I ain't find out, but I do got the scoop by that boy Stacks. I think it was them Percocets. That boy had them Percocets, them Yerkes. Yeah, them Yerks.
It's all love. Let's clap it up for Cool Cool. Let's get him out.
You ain't got no bags or nothing?
He said you don't got no bags.
Live TV. Your favorite sports, movies, and...
Nigga, he was staying at the hotel. He wasn't sleeping here every night.
Oh.
Yeah.
Really don't know why Juice kicked me out. I'm the man, I'm the best one here, for real. I came here for one reason and one reason only, to do my job, and that's exactly what I did.
I think he feels some type of way. He's looking at me, that's really my personal homeboy. He's looking at me on the way home like, what the... Nigga, you was never competing for the $50,000. We used you. The using was done. And unfulfilled. You going home, brother.
Could have been records mean everything to me. I ain't gonna die for this shit, but I'll do a little bit of something.
I might have lost a friend in this, man, but he's looking at me out the side of his eye and said, I don't like the way he keep looking at me, man. That's why I send him home. I think he thinks he's one of them now. He fitting right in, man, so we had to get him up out of here. So now that we back.
All right, that makes sense why he's sending him home.
On that bullshit. Y'all see how this shit going.
What, is 10 contestants left?
Too much swag. You got so much potential. Why you want to go home? Why you raise your hand?
Because I thought I didn't make it. I was very quiet throughout the trip.
See, I thought he was going home, too.
Don't give up on yourself, man. You got what it take.
Hey, man, shut that shit off, that shit up, man. We not doing that.
I'm lying to the Tell motherfucker,
Tell him what the fuck
man.
It is. Tell him what it is for real.
Shit finna get serious around this motherfucker. Yep. We back on the book.
Bro, what is Glock doing, bro? What the fuck is Glock doing, bro? This is why I say he really like a prisoner for real type shit.
Hey, man, shut that shit off, that shit up.
Bro, look at Glock.
Tell him what the fuck it is. Tell him what it is for real.
Shit finna...
This motherfucker is curling the suitcase, bro. What is Glock doing?
Get serious around this motherfucker. Yep. We back on the bullshit.
Back on that bullshit.
If a motherfucker try you, put him on his ass today.
Mm-hmm. All that shit. He's still going.
It's back to competition. Y'all had a good time yesterday, right? Motherfucker swimming, playing basketball. Yeah, this a motherfucking summer camp.
Doing that, man. This is not what could have been is about, man. And I know motherfuckers getting comfortable and shit. I took a nigga, Stars Racks is not in the PC unit anymore. I took away his PC. He don't need protective custody anymore. Now Glock and Ugliest Rapper.
Ugliest Rapper might need one more PC.
No, yeah, he might need to go home with PC after this shit. We moving forward. Y'all clap it up for yourselves. Y'all made it to the next round. Let's get in.
Hold up. How many people left? Let me count.
We moving forward. Y'all clap it up for y'all.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's 11 people left. I thought it was 12 when it was running up the hill. That's what it said, right? Then he took away two. Maybe I'm tripping. I don't know.
Ourselves, y'all made it to the next round. Let's get inside. Take your bags in, you're staying. But we back on that bullshit.
That's how you threw that little bitch.
All right, Stars. Don't worry about it, Glock. Go ahead. Go back
in. Yeah,
go.
PC, come on now. We're not doing that.
Stay with your PC.
Nigga don't know if he won't stay or leave.
I'm gonna die behind this shit.
Hey, you do, brother.
She told me, I hope you do.
You're definitely gonna die.
You told me, definitely gonna die.
You know what time it is now?
Yep.
Take your picture with you.
On the next episode of Coulda Been House.
Chris Brown? Close your eyes. Chris Breezy.
Just to find out how you can shine. Your body language is terrible.
It has to be the dumbest thing ever. I didn't see anything that anybody else doesn't do.
Walking Dead, nigga.
Ain't nobody embarrassing.
We the winners.
No, ain't nobody embarrassing to see y'all. Everybody I work with on my side. Who the fuck you think you is?
All right, cut the bullshit. Let's get down to business. Did you try to talk to the CEO's girl?
Hell no.
You was a lying,
cheating,
lied,
having motherfucker.
Standing
on business while banging
the sack, nigga. I'm standing. Oh man, they got Chris Breeze and oh shit, the next episode about to go hard, man. I can't wait to the next episode. Make sure y'all leave a like on Drewski video. I'm gonna leave a virginal video in the description down below if y'all wanna go check that out. But without further ado, man, appreciate y'all stopping by. Appreciate y'all coming through. This is your boy Game Ray. Make sure y'all show some love to your boy. Subscribe, like, and comment. But without further ado, man, I'm signing out of this joint. Peace.
I'm sipping, walk, you know I'm down to go. Ballin' like Lil Ricky and Lil Nook, that was 3 years ago. Slow up the motion, roll the pot, you know I'm down to fall. It's long live E, you know I got you, man, I miss you, bro.
I'd rather get this paper by my lonely, I'll be in my bag. My uncle's in my